Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way?
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's. Let's head on out.
On your guard.
We got company.
Let's do it,
Mr. Hunter. Yeah.
He's out of his mind.
Hey! You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Standing, Doctor.
Yep.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Let us see that it's returned.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Hey!
Sure want to talk.
Gotcha! Get lost!
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, want to hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Y'all done good. Whoever owned that tag's probably breathing a sigh of relief right about now.
Keep it moving.
Mm-hmm.
Right behind you.
Is this the place?
Yeah, they must be close.
We have to drive them off. Fast!
Well, well.
Wow, that was embarrassing.
I know.
Here I am!
Try this!
No one is a nice guy!
Brilliant.
Never do it.
Sorry!
None the worse.
Done and dusted.
The egg is safe. But where's the mom?
I don't see her. Oh, it's still warm. We gotta get it back to Wiz before it gets cold.
Right, let's move. Everything in order?
Yep.
Time to meet the chocobos!
Calm and carefree.
So what'll it be today? Grab some grub before you go? Y'all still keeping on, keeping on? So what'll it be today? Grab some...
Whoa, what's this? An egg?
Yeah, found it just in time. It's still warm.
You leave it with me. I'll look after it.
We never saw the mother.
That's a shame, for sure. But y'all saved the egg, at least. I'll take good care of it. Make sure it hatches.
Good luck.
I'll send out word when it does. Y'all be sure to come and see the chick.
We'll look forward to it.
I was planning on putting these vegetables up for sale. But I want y'all to have them, as a token of my thanks.
No better place for that egg than with Wiz.
He knows what he's doing.
We gotta come back, guys. As soon as the chick hatches.
Of course.
You see this, Noct?
What about it? Huh.
Says it's the fanciest feed around.
We're not buying it.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Imperials above us!
Thanks. Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Well, here we are.
You're on fire today.
What can I say?
This one's just for you.
Let's go.
Indeed.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Let's go!
Yep.
really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
May I help you with something, Prince Noctis?
I was hoping you could fix some food for me.
Gladly, although I should warn you, our pantry is primarily stocked with vegetables right now.
Oh, not for me. For a cat.
Forgive my misunderstanding. I can prepare something, provided I have the ingredients, but I'm afraid we're all out at the moment.
If you need fish, I can go catch one.
I would be most appreciative. I'm loath to admit, fishing has never come very naturally to me.
Lucky for you, I'm a pro.
Fortunate indeed. Should the tide prove too troublesome, you might also stop by the stand. I recall seeing some cat food on sale.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget where we parked.
Safety first, everybody!
Nothing to it.
All in a day's work. Won't keep you in the dark.
Won't get a good cast like that. Put your back into it. Stop wheeling.
Never mind. There's always next time.
Focus!
A fish fit for a feline.
Sure is. Let's haul her back to Monica.
Wow. Check it out.
Great job, Noct.
Nice work, dude!
Everything in order?
Yep.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Could you propose a way to finish this fight?
That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Easier to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers.
Excellent catch, Prince Noctis. I'll start cooking straight away.
Thanks for the help.
It's no trouble at all. I love cats. I used to keep 3 back in the Crown City.
Wow, that's a lot of cats.
Yes, I enjoyed many fond memories with them. Making this food reminds me of the time we spent together. Sorry to keep you waiting. I hope your furry friend finds this to his liking.
Keep you in the dark.
Dinner is served. You're really eating it up. Don't forget to thank the chef.
You really got a soft spot for animals, don't you?
They bring out a nicer Noct.
Could try being nicer to us.
Could, but I won't.
If y'all were having car trouble... Well, Cindy's your girl. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power. You slacking off?
Safe and sound.
No mistake in the smell of chocobos.
Howdy. Got lots of good stuff in stock. There you are. Thank you kindly. Howdy. What can I do you for? Thanks. Come back soon.
My tongue's like sandpaper.
Oh, you found a cactuar.
Nice. Just one more to go.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
The girls here are so cool and independent, like, I don't need a man.
Sounds like you've heard that one a lot.
Come on, cut the little guy some slack. I'm sure somebody around here finds him attractive.
Well, then where are you? Show yourself!
Huh?
See something? Let me know. Here you go. Thank you.
Sweet! That's the whole collection.
Let's pay Telkid a visit, shall we?
Little guy's gonna be stoked when he sees the cactuars.
That I'm looking forward to seeing.
Indeed. It hasn't been easy for him.
Let's go put a smile on his face. Here we are.
Nice.
Hey, Talkit, we got you the goods.
What? Oh, really? Whoa! Yes! I got them all now! Thank you so much, Prince Noctis.
Huh.